Good morning, class. My name is Miss Leading.
And I'm Captain Knuckles.
Well, welcome, Captain Knuckles. As many of you may already know, I am new to Stormalong Harbor. Can I help you with something?
Nah, just admiring your collection of hermit crabs. They seem to like my mussels.
Anyway, my husband and I...
I'm out of here. Right! You're really gonna take her away from me? My best hand? The hand I oiled every day? The hand I soiled every day?
Hand it over!
Oh, please.
But they're just visiting sea folk. Come to Stormalong for a little candy and satisfaction. What is going on here?
Hmm? Oh, hello, boys. I'm throwing my annual beard off. The best beards from every chin, chowser, jaw, jungle, and candy hole across the seven seas will be here to compete for the grand prize, the hand of my candy daughter. I mean, our candy daughter. She's of marriage age and needs a good man.
Dad, I want my winner.
Winner is...
Her! Oops. Guess I forgot to wax this morning.
My winner!
That's my daughter.
I'm candy.
Wait, she's not made of candy?
She's adopted.
Sure glad someone else got that prize.
But aren't you sad that you don't have a beard like the real adventurer?
Boy, I never said you need a beard to be an adventurer. Beards are for ladies.
Ladies, huh?
Gigs up, gals. These man suits aren't fooling nobody.
Let's go back to Bubby, and I'll promise you an adventure you can both see and hear. Fine. Back in my Navy days, there was this party. Everyone was smooching. Charlie Larimore was smooching with Lily Longbottom. Peter Pippin with Lucy Trunks. And me savoring my first smooch with the gorgeous Gertrude Girder. Then, like a crack of wind from an old man's bottom...
Hey! Knuckles is smooching with himself!
Embarrassment compelled me to speak.
Don't give me attitude. I just want to help. Now, Knuckles, you need to get back on the saddle.
Yeah, all right, some horse.
Not like that, child. Knuckles needs to find a girlfriend.
Now, go fetch me some fresh lubricant.
I've decided to reopen your precious candy barrel.
Really?
But you have to do something for me.
He'll do it.
Well, let's see what it is first, Flapjack, huh?
Sure.
Well, I can do that, I think.
So what'd you have to do, Peppermint Larry?
Oh, it was easy as pie. Or should I say, chocolate guy.
That one?
No, not him.
Him?
Nah, he's probably not even wearing any.
Are you sure?
Just listen to old Kanuckies. This is gonna be so funny. How about him?
Okay.
Morning, window lady.
Where'd you get that mud from, Captain?
Never you mind.
Things are turning red. Woo! I've never seen Bubby like this.
Sorry, Harvey. I'm not that kind of whale.
You're not what kind of whale, Bubby?
Oh, it's nothing, Puddin'. He's just asking for little kisses all. Flapjack, go inside, baby.
But...
Go inside! Oh!
Do what she says, Flappy!
Sorry about that, Harvey.
Bubby, we're in! You can ditch Captain Ugly now.
Knuckles!
What?
Don't make me come in there and teach you manners. Well, all right. Just a peck. Harvey!
I told ya.
Hey! Where's the blowhole on this thing? Found it!
Hey! Oh, to be so young and carefree.
Hey! Give me your clothes!
What?
No, I mean, I'll pay you. 10 quid.
You! Who taught you how to fold a sail? See this? Real orange. It's real! Anyone else who tries to bring something that ain't the real thing onto the ship, and I will send them to the brig.
Dinner's over. Get back to work. I like your style. And you know what else? You're my favorite.
Kevin! I have something to confess!
I'm a little busy trying to live, Thomas!
But it's important I might not get another chance to tell you!
Say no more! I love you too, Thomas!
Where are we?
Looks like some kind of room. With a toilet in it.
Behind the
Wait a minute, baby. Now you telling me that Knuckles is running around town dressed like you?
Yes.
Oh, that's trouble.
Flapjack stole my hat.
He kisses my sister on the lips.
I just want to take her for a spin.
Too bad! Deal with it!
Oh, duck knockers.
Ruth, I must be dead. Because you look like an angel.
Ruth, you must be a library book, because I'm checking you out.
Ruth!
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 Ruth! Ruth!
I'll marry you all. Now, who wants pie?
Sir, what do you think?
Uh... Which beauty mark is it?
This one!
Oh!
Be honest, Doctor. Do you think it's getting smaller?
I told you before, Colonel. Milady only needs one lapdog, and that lapdog is moi!
You go get Poseidon. We'll help keep the sea creature watered down.
Ah, yeah. More on the tail. Bubby likes that.
Plus, the view ain't too shabby either.
View?
Let
me look! Captain! Captain, you gotta come home.
He doesn't live with me. He lives inside me. My mouth. He lives inside my mouth.
Of stitches, it's easier just to not get dressed.
Why are we still wearing our unders?
Because there are children present.
Now, which one of you wants me to sleep inside of you first?
Whoa! Whoa!
Captain? What were you doing in there?
I'm getting lonely, Captain.
Poor old Captain!
It's that time of the month!
Yes, make yourself at home. I know, to the untrained eye, these do look easy, yes. But you and I know better, don't we?
I got it!
Yeah, Captain?
I'll get a new face! Start a new life!
That is a good idea.
Oh, yeah?
Then how come I can do this?
I definitely feel it.
Here.
I'll show you. Ta-da.
Captain, how did you know?
I told you, Flap. This happens every year.
Every year.
Say, Flapjack, here's some candy. Now, why don't you go play in the wreckage?
Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, John.
Frida, you look so sweet in the moonlight. Like...
candy?
I knew there was a reason I loved you.
John, I heard something.
Oh, don't worry, my dear. It's just the sound of my love growing stronger for you.
Oh, John.